Who wants to tell a story? Who?
Ali.
Who?
Ali.
Sophia.
Tell a story.
My story is starting as very fun. Starting good to fun.
My story is lion and the elephant. One day, lion was going to the school. So elephant was the teacher. He went to the school. Elephant said, "Welcome, hello children. How are you?" Lion said, "I'm fine." Everybody started laughing. What is fun in that place? No, I just want to test elephant, lion, intelligent, and he can do anything that I ask him to do. See, if I'm asking...
Who?
I.
My story.
Yes.
What happened this time?
Tan.
My story. Rabbit. Elephant went to farm. Rabbit was in the bush. Elephant come and meet rabbit. Rabbit was now fighting with elephant. Elephant rabbit. Rabbit now run away. Rabbit was now crying. Now run away. Elephant was looking. Rabbit away. Come back. So, elephant now fight with rabbit. Rabbit now fall down.
My story is
lion and ant went to the farm. Lion was coming. Ant inside the forest. Ant was shouting. Ant said, help me. Lion did not help ant. Ant went to lion. Ant went to bite lion. Ant was cooking. Lion pulled ant food away. Ant bite lion. Thanks.
Ooh.
I want to talk about ants and monkeys. Well, one day, they are fighting with ants and monkeys. They're not...
Sorry.